Which one should you vote? Vote for one that barks. You've just met a dog. I chose this topic dogs because dogs are a very interesting animal. Dogs are important because they can help us. Dogs have impacted people. Our exploration of dogs have changed over time. Specifically, dogs are important because they can help us. Dogs can help blind people, deaf people, firemen, policemen, and many more. Dogs have community, but in a different way. Dogs are important because they can protect us and guard the house. Furthermore, dogs have community, but in a different way. Like when they pee, it means they flag this place. Flag means they have been here. Dogs maybe have body parts that people have, but in a different part. In addition, dogs have impacted people. Dogs have impacted people by helping. There is a dog called herding dogs for controlling livestock, such as the Australian Shepherd and Border Collie. Livestock means farm animals like cow, a sheep, or a pig. As I have shown, our exploration of dogs has changed over time. Dogs from wolves, coyotes, foxes, and jackals into dogs. Early dogs weren't just companions like today. Again, I chose this topic dogs because they are very interesting animals. Dogs are important because they can help people. Dogs have improved people's lives. Our exploration of dogs have changed over time. From wolves, coyotes, foxes, and jackals into dogs. Here are the sources I used.